How to prepare a pomelo. Get a pomelo, wash that pomelo, you know how it goes. Next, you're going to want to cut off both ends of the fruit and make several cuts down the length of it. This will help you remove the thick skin. Once you've removed the peel with the power of editing magic, you're going to want to remove the rest of whatever this white stuff is. Finally, you're going to cut up that bad boy, and now you have a delicious pomelo.